Question. What is the rule on presidential immunity after tenure? Answer. Once out of office, even before the end of the six-year term, immunity for non-official acts is lost. Immunity cannot be claimed to shield a non-sitting president from prosecution for alleged criminal acts done while sitting in the office.